So, first of all, nothing against Mata.
Of course,
a great individual who's committed many years to the service to this community, to the communities. But the fact is that I was entering my sophomore year of high school when she first started serving in Concord. So it's not to say that there's not value in long-term service, but to say that if we keep having the same people having the conversations in Concord, where are we going to get the new ideas? Where are we going to allow the innovation to occur? The outside-of-the-box thinking that I think we need to get out of some of the challenges that we're in today. The other thing is, and we said the conversation around party, you're going to get an independent voice out of me. I have zero desire to run as secretary or vice chair or chair or anything in the Republican Party of New Hampshire. And Senator Fuller Clark is vice chair of the Democratic Party. Great, good for her. She certainly is committed to that, which is awesome. I know that it's many things she could do with her time, and the fact that it's in the realm of public service is awesome. But if you're vice chair of a party, you're less inclined to be bipartisan, or as I would say, nonpartisan, just given by the fact that you are so aligned to the party.